Hello, this is Becca and Spencer, and we are about to do a game night circuit.
Okay, we've got cover your assets in this corner, exploding cans here, stupor, and bears and the bees. So we're gonna take turns. I think we're gonna do two turns, right? Yep. So he'll go, I'll go, and then switch to the next game. And we'll see who wins the most. I'm cleaning it up. Bang on the rim.
So what did you just do, Becca?
I was shuffling. I put them in random piles. And then I pick them up randomly. And they really shuffle.
Wow. Hey, what would you say it's full of?
Oh, shut up.
What do you think it's full of? Shut up. Anything in there worth? Oh, okay. Okay. My turn?
Yeah.
Yeah, skip.
Okay.
What else did I have? I had another diffuse, and a diffuse, and then a no. Okay, Becca, so we want exploding kittens. Who's you? Say it.
Can I have a card?
Freaking heck no.
Please?
Freaking heck no.
Please?
Freaking heck no! You're a booty. Can I have a card?
No!
I said COVID-19. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 630.
That's really good.
Yep,
5 and 5.
What'd
you get? 35.
39!
Yeah! I won one.
So I got 35 and you got
39.
Woo-hoo.
They were all really close, honestly.
It's because you have faith. Yep. That's funny. Yep. There ain't no stupor for this girl.